And I remember there's gonna be a 30-second delay, so you have to give me a second. Yep, you gotta give it a second. Damn. No. Almost did though. Make sure you mute your computer too so you don't hear me talking on that as opposed to your headset. Yeah, I can hear you. You can't hear me at all? Oh, I was like, huh? Yeah, there's freaking advertisements. I didn't pay for the premium membership that would take it off. That's why I told you to mute it, so that way you didn't have to hear pretty much like double conversations. You're such a schmuck. I think I got it already. Yeah. This dude died right here. I guess. I'm a popular son of a bitch. Yay, the two people. Holla. Yeah, because I can't see who it is. I don't have my laptop online with it right now. That'd be Ben. Oh, Nikes. Yeah, about that guy. Yeah, the guy with the spear. I can care less about the guy with the guns. That guy with the spear that came out of nowhere. Is there ever anything? No, it's pretty much the standard for Twitch users. I'm sure there may be, like, if I paid for it, but I didn't pay for it. Oh, there's another one right here. I saw your beak. Alright, let's see, can I make it? Can I make it? Nope. What's in here? What's that? Yeah, I know. That's what I did before, I did this portion. And I fought everybody, then I went back. My gun, my axe, and I think the weapon I'm using now. How the hell do you level up yourself? That doll, like, the doll won't let me talk to her. It just says, this is a strange looking doll. Which one? This one up here? That I'm walking to now? No, I'm not talking about the piggy. I'm talking about the hunter. Alright, give me a sec. Catching that swine flu. Dude, okay. I'm not even lying, dude. I fought that pig one too many times. So you're saying the best one to fight is going to have to be that one? Okay. All right. Dude, I always do, and he always ends up coming, and he falls right off the ladder every time. I'll never have to fight him. Yeah, because the... Oh, well, screw it. I'm heading back. Oh, shit. I can run. Now, if I go to this boss and I die, I'm not gonna lose all my souls I got. When this is just a big old kick in the nuts. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, I see which one you're talking about. Okay, I was about to do it, I was like, Yeah. Have to fight him. I can't just run past him and go up the ladder. Yeah, I know. Who the hell's in this?
Wretched outsider. Trying to fool me to open this door. Heaven's depths of depravity.
Yeah, fuck them bitches. Treat the small lady with care. Window right by the gate. Oh.
She's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box.
The tiny music box.
One of Daddy's favorite songs, and when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mom says silly for him off without it.
Right. What do I just equip or remove? Or just use them? Alright, so what's the best way? Should I go back? I'm thinking I'm gonna have to fight that cleric, right? Alright, then let me do this. That's the only way to get that doll? Oh, okay. Well, see, I haven't done that yet. Okay, so let me do this. It'd actually probably be easier. Let me get my Molotovs that I... Let me load up on Molotovs real quick. Because I have a feeling I'm going to lose all my souls. So let me spend what I can. I knew it was. What a schlub. Why? Is it? Yes. Okay, so let me buy. There we go. Yeah, see, if I talk to the doll, it just says an abandoned doll. Oh, there's no doubt about it. I know I'm gonna die. I'm already prepared for that. Doesn't look like it. I've got 40 blood vials in here. Yeah, I know. Damn. So the best option is to do what now? That's what I'm about to do now. Yeah, I saw him on YouTube and I was like, nope, bypass him. Easier than what I saw on YouTube. Fuck you, Blue. I'm making a mess. Oh shit. I forgot this big ass beast is here. I'm glad I bought more Molotovs. Thank you. Oh no. I'm gonna walk as slow as I fucking can this shit. Oh shit! Oh, damn. Yeah, I was about to say, I just fucking went through like six of these, and he's still up. No. Damn, get up. Yeah. No, he grabbed me. Shit. Move, 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 move. Fuck, 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 fuck! Mmm. Eat a dick. Now am I gonna have to fight that bitch ever again? Okay, thank goodness. Yeah, let me do that now. I'll just check around and see if there's anything else I left. Ooh. Switches. I'm sitting here thinking like, oh man, that doll's standing now. Hey.
Hello, good hunter. I am a doll here in this dream to look after you.
That's not creepy.
Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood. And I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickness.
That's
spirit.
So nice. Thank you. You're such a sweetheart. Channel blood echoes?
Very well. Let the echoes become your strength.
Okay.
Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Which is the best one to do? Well, I can go from level 10 to 15. How's this look? That's what I got. Why the fuck I do that? Hit the wrong damn button. You'll see. I just bought 9 more. Oh, yeah, I know. Trust me. Spent an ass load on them. Why the hell? The beckoning bell and silencing blank. The one I'm using now? Yeah. I did start out the game with the axe. So let's see here.
Now, since you activated that lamp, you can go to the bridge, to Central Yarmouth, wherever.
Oh my god, I found another lamppost. I'm like, shut the front door. Yep. Come on, buddy. Oh, really? Oh, you motherfucker. Dude, okay. He sure did. I beat him though, so that wasn't that fucking big of a deal. I didn't hear it, but I heard the it's afterwards. Yeah, there you go. I heard the relief afterwards. Oh, damn. I even turned the corner before you came at me. Shut up. Not you. I'm talking to these dogs. Wow, that's so fucked up. I can't do that because then I'd be lying. I don't want to do that. Hey, Blunstone Shard. I'll take that. Oil. What a slub. Let's see here. You know, I was perfectly content just thinking I was fucking being the bomb fucking diggity, and then you want to go in and just shut me down? The fuck? Did you just see that? This dude hit me through a wall. I wasn't even looking at him and he hit me. No, I'm not dead, but it was kind of like one of those. It's kind of like one of those what the fuck moments. Ooh, yeah. Let me go. What's my old Garmin? Hey, this little piggy. Beat the swine. I think I'm gonna go back and level my guy up real quick though. Come on, let him go. Oh, shit. Ah, I fucking died right there, son of a bitch. Well, I fell down the ladder, so it's easy to get. Shut up! Uh-oh, Spaghetti-o. Can't these fucking dogs barking in this damn... Gate, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna be annoying as shit. Blood vials. Shard, yay. I was calling it too. I was calling the souls. Oh shit. That motherfucker did a belly flop on me. Yeah. Okay, I'm like, what the fuck? Because I hit the wrong button when I went to go attack him. I hit the fucking square button and I threw a pebble at him. I was like, what the fuck is this pebble gonna do? I'd be fucking completely shocked, dude. I'd be like, there's no way in hell. This dude does not want to fucking move. Trying. Big dude up this ladder. All right. time, see if I can get this big bitch drawn down. I just want to see him fall over the edge. She was just the bastard. Ooh. Got him. Oh, you followed me all the way down here. Good job, buddy. Kudos. I thought I ran by everybody, but yet one of these guys just followed me the whole way. But, oh, kudos, buddy. I'm breaking up. Any better? Okay. Fuck, I forgot. Breaking up again?